Harry, in a nutshell, what went wrong tonight?
Yeah, we obviously didn't start the game well, conceded an early goal. Then obviously that down to 10 men always makes the game difficult. Second half, we played a lot better. We obviously got the goal. Looked like we could have got the second, but obviously to concede that goal in the last minutes, very disappointing from our point of view. So just a disappointing night, one that we need to learn from. But overall, we're angry, we're disappointed, and we need to do better.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.